front of a judge and been manipulated by lawyers like him who speak Spanish and tell your dad that they're gonna win his case, and they don't. Because they pocket our money, they pocket the money that we gave and trusted in him. We had a lawyer just like this one who spoke Spanish, and he betrayed the shit out of us.
You don't look Spanish, you don't have an accent. And you notice when people think you're white, they treat you a different way. Once they see you're Latino, they start treating you different.
I'm kind of nervous about doing this, but I think I'm doing the right thing.
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Aurelio Aguilera. I was born in California, and I'm a Mexican background. I've been living in New York for 20 years now. I live in Westchester, matter of fact. Well, I joined the United States military in 2010, and I left in 2013. I'm a proud veteran, and I use my GI Bill to go to school, and
he has a right to be respected.
I operate on non-documented people, undocumented people, on people with insurance, people without insurance, and I operate the same no matter what, okay? To think that he is a Jewish person who is cursing out other Jews and telling them that they're not Jewish. Who has the right to look another Jew in the face and say, you're not Jewish?
That's right.
Who has the right to look at Spanish people in the face who are communicating in a restaurant and say, you shouldn't speak Spanish?
That's right.
Who has a right to get on a subway and tell people you shouldn't speak Chinese? Okay.
So I'm gonna keep this short, but I just wanna say that as a Dominican American from the Bronx, we don't play this shit. We don't play this shit, alright? I just wanna know that I handle my business, I pay my taxes, and then what the fuck am I gonna take this shit to the Bronx, alright? Hey, pizza, wallet! Pizza, wallet! Pizza, wallet! Pizza, wallet!
We will love one another. We will have a party. You will love each other!
I figured Chinese and Latino together we make Peking duck tacos.
Yeah.
Mess around. We have about 500 of them. Now take the whole thing.
I want you to do something real quick. Just pull out your phone, tweet without a hashtag, hablamos español, and talk about the time that you spoke Spanish. Can you speak that to their family? Tell your story.